opportunity right now to pay tribute to our armed forces, and more notably tonight, especially tonight, to these gentlemen and ladies here who, as we now speak, are protecting our liberties to this day and protecting our freedom. Let's hear for them one more time. U.S. Marines.
LJ!
Thank you very much. We'll see you next year.